So we're here in New York at the Auto Show 2022 at the Lamborghini stand. I'm here with the Lamborghini's global CEO, Stephan Winkelmann. Stephan, thank you for joining us.
You're welcome.
We are here with a very special car, the basically, I believe it's the last V10 supercar. Is that right? The new Huracán Tecnica?
This is the launch of this car, the Huracán Tecnica. There will be another one, another version coming up at the end of the year. So it's there's still something we have to show. But this car is the perfect combination of the Evo and the STO. So it combines performance, lifestyle, and fun to drive. It's a car which is very close to our heart because it has less drag, more downforce. It has a new front design, rear design, has less weight. So it's a car which is very easy to drive on the racetrack, but also very good on normal roads.
So kind of like the best combination, a grand tour with the high performance, but also the livability, right?
Right, exactly this. So it's a car which is an all-rounder, but very sporty.
And you mentioned that there's another Huracán potentially coming next year, or this year, but are we sort of seeing the end of the V10 era, or are we writing that off too soon? Because are we getting too, you know, enthusiastic or too kind of, we're seeing the EV future coming on, maybe it's further away?
But you know that the next 2 years, so 23 and 24, will be very important years for Lamborghini. We will hybridize all our lineup, starting with our top of the notch with the follow-up of the Aventador with a complete new V12 engine, plug-in hybrid. Then in 24, there will be the Urus with a plug-in. And then there will be, at the end of 24, the follow-up of the Huracán. So we will hybridize all our lineup in just 2 years with the promise that the car is more performing and we will reduce the CO2 emissions in comparison of today by the beginning of 25 up to 50%.
So that hybridization is basically the first part of the Dirección Cortari plan that Lamborghini has in place. What are the kind of last two steps of that plan?
But the first one, as we mentioned now, is the hybridization. Then in 28, we will have a fourth model coming, and this will be the first car which is going to be full electric. So we think that by this time, we will create a real Lamborghini, a car which will be really amazing also if it's completely electric.
And that fourth model is a completely different model in terms of, you know, you can't say what it is just yet, but it's not necessarily a sports car or an SUV or a sedan. It's sort of a new model.
Right, it's a new model. We'll have a body style which is very different, but also very recognizable in terms of design of a Lamborghini. You know that super sports car companies, they have GT cars in their lineup. We had them at the beginning when the company was founded. So this could be an idea where we are heading to, a 2+2 with two doors.
Right, and then eventually I guess the goal would be full EV for the brand at some point in the not too distant future?
You mean the entire brand electrified? So we are looking into having the follow of the Urus then electrified by the end of this decade. When it comes down to the super sports cars, so to the ones which you drive from A to A for the fun to drive, we might look into also staying hybridized after 2030, depending on the availability of synthetic fuel. And for sure, all the, let's say, what the legislator is giving us is a task, or also the homologation.
That's interesting you mentioned the synthetic fuels, because Lamborghini, part of the Audi premium group, you guys all work together for these, you know, the ultra high net worth people, those types of cars. Is there a big push for synthetic fuels within the Audi premium group?
But we are inside the Volkswagen group as the Audi premium brand group, and the brand who is now, let's say, having the task to bring this forward inside the Volkswagen group is Porsche at time being. Mm-hmm. So we will benefit. Not everybody is doing everything at the same time, so everybody has his task, and this is good.
So Stephan, thanks again for joining us. Really appreciate it. The new Lamborghini Huracán Tecnica is here. Check it out on Yahoo Finance.
Thank you.